آماده این؟ آماده این؟ نه به علوه چیزی دارم نه به دلگرمی، همهش تو فکرت منو تلس کردی، همیشه خواسته ها تو دادی به من ترجیح، افایی زدی که همهش دیگه اشتباه نمی کنه ازم دردی، فقط به من بگو چه تو ولم کردی، چه تو منو ولم کردی. نه به علوه چیزی دارم نه به دلگرمی، همهش تو فکرت منو تلس کردی، همیشه خواسته ها تو دادی به من ترجیح، افایی زدی که همهش شبو نمی کنه ازم دردی، فقط به من بگو چه تو ولم کردی، چه تو منو ولم کردی.
Tonight is the sixth year that we're collaborating with Grand Performances. Farhang Foundation is proud to sponsor this evening's program in presenting Iranian music to the community. This is a free event, and it's one of the great ways that Farhang achieves its mission by presenting the best in Iranian music. We have presented traditional music at this event, all the way to pop and R&B, and tonight is no exception. We are delighted to have the amazing Sogand with us tonight, who's going to make her US stage debut. She's one of the leading female artists of today in the pop genre, and we're also delighted to have one of the groundbreaking Iranian DJs, DJ Omid Walizadeh, who's also a music producer, and he's gonna blow everyone away with his unique mix of vintage tracks that everyone's very familiar with. It's gonna be an amazing night. I'm sure we're gonna have another record-breaking crowd. Sogand's fans are so excited to be here. It's a wonderful evening. I look forward to a wonderful show.
Happy to be here to do an opening set for the Sogand show, and I'm going to be mixing original beats with Iranian cassette vinyl from before and after the revolution, live mix. It should be a fantastic crowd. Sogand is an amazing artist, so definitely excited to open up the set for her. I always love performing outside where you can see trees and buildings, and you know, not in a dark nightclub. This is always a preferred venue, and I love collaborating with Farhang Foundation. I strongly believe in what they're doing, so it's an honor to be here.
توی لس آنجلس برنامه بسیار بسیار خوبی داشتم با فرهنگ فاندیشن و بسیار لذت بخش بود. از مردم بسیار انرژی خوبی گرفتم و برنامه فوق العاده ای بود و لذت بردم. خب کار من دوتاش همکاریایی بود که خیلی یعنی کارهای قوی بود که پخش شده بود با ارفان و بهزاد لیتو و یه سری آهنگای قدیمی بود که ما رو 4 سال پیش بود، دلومو بلیت یک طرفه و چند تا بقیهش از آلبوم جدیدم بود، یادش بخیر که اونا رو اجرا کردم، یادش بخیر دراماتیک چیکارت کردم و خاطره دارم و یه سری از آهنگا هم کاور کرده بودم، آهنگای انگلیسی بود که میخواستم، میدونستم که آدینس حتما توشون غیر فارسی زبانم هستن که میخواستم دل اونا رو هم یه جوری به دست بیارم. این کار که بسیار بی‌نظیر هستش، یعنی خودم کم دیدم که همچین برنامه‌ای بخواد به این پروفشنالی و عالی برگزار بشه، چه بسا که بخواد خیلی هم توش باشه و من این کار خیلی دوست داشتم و اولین تجربه خوبی بود که چون که فری کانسرت بود داشتم و واقعا میتونم بگم خسته نباشید.
بحث این نیست که انسان کمه، بحث سر اینه چقدر سوگن
چون ما هر کی نشسته یک ماه بعدش طوری ازش خورده که چشماش تره. اینو تازه نیست عادت کردم خط به خط توی کاغذی غرقم و شب به شب توی عالمی پرتم که جوونیم حروم شد ساعت برگرد توی اتاق تاریک و تار چشم وارید و نگام یه تاریخ شادی و به یاد نداره و سالی بار منتظر شادیم تو ثانیه ها.
Grand Performances is a public and private nonprofit organization based in downtown Los Angeles on the top of Bunker Hill. We are best known for our World Music Series. This is event with Sogand this evening and Omid is a part of that, and in fact it's the last concert of the summer for us. Grand Performances has hosted a number of different types of music from Iran as a result of the relationship with Farhang Foundation. Everything from the deeply, deeply traditional to the programs like we have tonight, where we're talking about distinctly 21st century globally influenced Persian music. We're very proud of that breadth and the wide variety of types of music that we've presented through this program. I think that it speaks to the Iranian diaspora community, the way that they are not just one monolithic sort of group of people, but that they are of all ages and all kinds of interests. So it's really nice to be able to explore all of those different facets of the Iranian culture.
I hate you to know, but after blue wanted what it, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I hope it to my face, and that you'll be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you. Oh, don't forget me, I beg. I remember you say sometimes it hurts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it hurts in love, but sometimes it hurts.